Wow, guys. I'll tell you something. When you learn to play your instruments with that, it's going to be fantastic. I've lost my little ear thingy. This is the only reason I wanted to be a musician, so I could wear one of these little ear thingies like they do on TV. Where is it? Hey! Oh! Oh! Hi! You know, I hear that song night after night, and I think, gee, religious people have such beautiful music and art, and atheists really have nothing. Until now. This is the entire atheist hymnal right here. A little song called Atheists Don't Have No Songs.
Christians have their hymns and pages.
Hymns and pages.
Of the Nagilas for the Jews.
For the Jews.
Baptists have the Rock of Ages.
Rock of Ages.
Atheists just sing the blues.
Romantics play.
Romantics play Clair de Lune.
Clair de Lune.
Born again, sing He is Risen. But no one ever wrote a tune.
Wrote a tune.
For godless existentialism.
For atheists, there's no good news.
They'll never sing a song of faith in their songs.
They have a rule.
The he is always lowercase. The he is always lowercase.
Some folks sing.
A bacantata.
Bacantata.
Lutherans get Christmas trees. Atheist songs add up to nada.
Up to nada.
But they do have Sundays free. Have Sundays free. They sing to heaven.
Sing to heaven.
Coptics had the book of scrolls. Numerologists count, count to seven.
Count to seven.
Atheists have rock and roll.
For atheists, there's no good news.
They'll never sing a song of faith in their songs.
They have a rule.
The he is always lowercase. The he is always lowercase.
Hymns and pages.
Hava Nagilas for the Jews.
For the Jews.
Baptists have the Rock of Ages.
Rock of Ages.
Atheists just sing the blues.
Catholics dress up for mass
and listen to Gregorian chants.
Atheists just take a pass.
Watch football in their underpants. Watch football in their underpants.